Sunshine College is supporting its students to excel in literacy and numeracy through an understanding that we have to focus on growth. Our students do come in at levels that are quite low when you look at the state and national averages. So we focus on improving them as much as we can, and we've had a lot of success in just lifting the value add for our students in both literacy and numeracy.
Once we realised that the curriculum that we were using from a single year textbook wasn't actually effective in our cohort of kids, we realised that we had to generate curriculum from somewhere. What we really wanted to achieve, we couldn't achieve with open-ended tasks. We really wanted targeted learning for every single student, not just everyone can start at this point and then you can drop out eventually. The maths programme only focuses on personal growth. We're not actually interested in where a student's starting point is, except that that's where we start their education. We meet the students where they're at, and we make sure that we value add to every single student. We don't just accelerate those who find it easy. We actually make sure every single student has the opportunity to grow. So everything we do, there are no topic tests. We don't give people a 98% out of anything. They determine where they are at the beginning of a topic, and at the end of a topic, they determine what they've learned during that topic, and they can measure their own growth for their capacity matrix that they use.
All staff know that it's their job to help students grow. And one of the things we do is celebrate growth, and kids actually enjoy seeing themselves on the top of the ladder after they've improved a great deal, compared to maybe traditionally where it's only the top kids that see their name at the top of the list. So growth helps kids build their resilience.
We wanted to create tasks where everybody feels like they're doing the same type of maths, but it's directed at their particular level of understanding of mathematics and allows them to take the next step forward with that understanding and complete the task in its entirety and be successful in that.
What helped me improve in maths was how we do different levels for people with different understandings of whatever unit we're doing. So if you still don't understand how to do something, you get to learn the basics, except for having to go by an average. So having to learn the same thing at the same time as everyone else. So if you're ahead, you don't have to get put down to learn something you already know. Or if you're behind, you don't have to learn something that you wouldn't actually understand.
We really focus on building practice excellence for teachers, and we do that by ensuring that every single maths class is team taught. And what that does is it means that teachers are jointly responsible for everything that goes on in the classroom, so the reflections afterwards are really built on what can we do better, why did that go off task, or celebrating the great stuff that happens as well and then consolidating on that. So really for us at Sunshine College, excellence is about working as a team across the board.
We've done a lot of work putting teams of teachers together. All our curriculum development is done through teams of teachers. Teams of teachers observe one another and carry out peer observations. And it's just an understanding in the school that if we don't work together, the task can be quite hard, and that working with colleagues is the best way to lighten the load and share in the successes.
Maths is my favourite subject at the moment. Because I understand it a lot more than my other subjects, I enjoy it more. The thing I enjoy about maths is that we can apply maths to everyday life, and that you can use it for anything in the future, and that feeling that you get after you've finally understood something that you didn't know for a long time.
The students actually like coming to maths. Maths is not anybody's least favourite subject. No one hates maths. In fact, you'll get hunted down and people say, oh, what are we doing in maths, miss? I'm actually in a really enviable position. Not every teacher gets to work in the atmosphere that I get to work in. You know, and I love my job. It's a privilege to be in this classroom.